Been to the Cirque du Soleil show, Mystere, at Treasure Island. You've probably seen him. RJ Owens plays the baby. He used this time off work to change his life and get a surgery that left him more than 150 pounds leaner. And he shares his experience with us.
I've lost 182 pounds.
Since?
Since July 22nd.
A third of my body weight. So I had to go through 4 months of pre-surgery rigmarole. And then they called and gave me a date of July 22nd. Went in, they removed two-thirds of my stomach, left me with a pouch about the size of a banana, which is ironic because I hate bananas. It was a stressful event for me because it was definitely a life change. It was more than a lifestyle change, it was a life change. I went from eating, my problem was never that I ate too much, I just ate at the wrong times. I don't like to eat before shows, so I would eat 11:30 midnight when I got home and then go to bed. And that's where my weight came from. Now, I can eat a half a cup of food. That's my typical meal. It's a half to three quarters of a cup of food. And that's two, three times a day. Space and energy. That's how I look at food. How much space will it take up on my stomach? And of that space, how much energy am I going to get from that? So I'm eating a very high protein diet. High protein, low to zero carbs, zero sugar. My goal for my weight loss was to get off high blood pressure medication and diabetes medication, which I haven't taken since the surgery and haven't had to take since the surgery. I'm just ecstatic. I feel great. I'm starting to look great, you know, except for this mustache that I grew because I'm not playing a giant baby on stage right now and I don't have to shave. But if you're thinking about it, go for it.